I'm a collector of boxes. I started years ago. People have now known that this is a hobby of mine. They give them to me. I've got them stacked around everywhere in my office and at home. I love the simplicity, the compactness. I love the wooden work that's done in them. This is a beautiful box that Amy gave me from Bermuda. It has some beautiful, probably ivory inlay in it. And a piece that's missing here was the inlay of the Sanskrit word Namaste. When Amy gave me the box, there was a note inside it that said this was the inlay, Namaste. And the translation on that piece of paper said, "It's the divinity in me greets the divinity in you." Not a very Christian thought, but a very interesting thought. I keep that box at home, and I keep some keepsakes in it. One of the most important is this one. It's the first Bible I ever got. I was a child, and a family friend gave it to me, and a little inscription says, "To Russ from Mimi, this book will guide you through life if you will heed its teaching." I thought about this Bible and this box as kind of emblematic of my own faith, which is deeply Christian, very biblical to the core. And then I recognize that my faith is one of many world traditions and people with very different ideas from mine. Namaste, the divinity in me greets the divinity in you. What an interesting idea for me to consider as a Christian. I love this thought that my Christianity is wrapped up within a world of other thoughts. It's kind of emblematic of my faith. Maybe of the faith that you find at Park Road, people who think of themselves as Christian and yet with a broader perspective of understanding about the world. Wanted to share with you this box of mine.